Congress has raised two questions on the audio tape in which Vijit Rane's voice regarding Chief Minister Manohar Parrikar holding crucial Rafael files in his bedroom. Why ailing Chief Minister Parrikar was not replaced when no ailing Central Minister or Goa Minister was spared? And why Siddharth Puyo's studio is still not raided if they suspect him for doctoring the audio?
GPCC President Girish Todankar had said 4 months ago that Prime Minister Narendra Modi is scared to replace ailing Parrikar as Goa's CM because he is holding crucial files of Rafael with him. Now the audio of Health Minister Vishwajit Rane's telephonic conversation with journalists has shaken the whole country. BJP has made direct allegation that Congress spokesperson and sound designer Siddharth Puyo is behind this. Girish has raised question in this regard.
See, Arun Jaitley was had a surgery. His portfolio was immediately handed over, with not even a day was spent. Then there was another minister who was sick. I think it's Sushma Swaraj, then Gite from Karnataka, who recently Ananth Anandkumar. So tenche portfolio immediately dusrakade deta charge. Why Goa chief minister was tolerated for 11 months? Ani dor itlo strong 56 inchachi je chhati asa, itlo powerful pantrapradhan asa. To ek chief minister change karva shakta chilo. So amka tennas dubav laglelo strongly ki Parrikar kade strong documents, evidence, secret documents asa konun. Ani he je pahile hai ami sangla. I don't know how Rafael issue can be discussed in Goa cabinet. What link that has actually? And then they discuss the matter, and if त्याकडे सारखे खरं दिसतालंय की ना वेल देन दे देमसेल्फ शुड हॅव ऑफर्ड फॉर अ लाय डिटेक्टर टेस्ट बट बी जे पी पीपल आर सेईंग दॅट इट्स मॅन्युफॅक्चर्ड इन बुयाउन्स स्टुडिओ सो ॲक्च्युली इफ दे वॉन्टेड अँड दे वर रिअलिस्टिक ऑन वॉट दे आर टॉकिंग दे फर्स्ट वूड हॅव रेडेड हिज स्टुडिओ बिफोर रिव्हिलिंग टू द मिडिया ज्यांना ते मिडियाक पहिली सांगतात आणि त्याचा स्टुडिओ अजूनही रेडूच करना. It's a clear ni the manufacturer buyavan kela and ditung hamin wala sa
a video journalist Ashwan Parab in Panaji.